In a different Memorial Day weekend shooting, two men are now behind bars. The shooting happened outside a Fitchburg apartment complex and three people were hurt. Dawaun Hugger is accused of attempted first degree intentional homicide. The other suspect, Philip Walker Jr., is accused of felony bail jumping and misdemeanor disorderly conduct. Police are still trying to figure out the identity of the other people involved in the fight that led up to that shooting.